Hey, I'm Michael Knight. Thanks for checking out this video. I've got great hair.
Now, Michael, I believe the viewers would rather get right to the unboxing than listen to your banter.
Shut up, kid.
And now, the GameStop exclusive Knight Rider Fun Pack. Let's open it up and see all the LEGO goodness.
And here is Michael Knight of the Knight Foundation. Got some cool little kit design on the bottom here, where the lights are zooming back and forth. The Knight Foundation logo on the back. He's wearing his blue jeans, his leather jacket, red t-shirt, his classic Hoff hair, and he also has two faces. Face one, face two. Face one, face two. One, two. Now let's take a look at him in game, see all the awesomeness that he'll bring to LEGO Dimensions.
Kit is very dark. Hard to tell probably on the screen here. You can see in the front here that he does have his little red lights. And on the back, he's got the full back taillight. And he's got the smoky glass, tinted glass. And he's got the big chunky wheels. So that is a pretty cool build also. And just to compare, there's the size of the Batmobile to Kit. So Kit is just a hair bigger. We line up the wheels. They're pretty much even on the back, and Kit's just a hair further ahead in the front. So he's a little bit bigger. I thought he was gonna be pretty huge when I started building him.
I was unaware that my programming allowed me to cross dimensions. How interesting. Hello again, Michael. I trust your day has been just as strange as the one I'm having.
Hello again, YouTube audience. Be sure to subscribe to this channel, activate that like button, and share this with all of your friends and acquaintances. And be sure to watch some of our other videos. Oh yes, we also now have merchandise.
Shut up, kid.